all people they would like to offer the best thing to Krishna. We have medicine and some herb from Thailand. When people go back to Thailand, they take some herb to offer to Brahma. Almost we use the herb more than medicine. I think that the herb is better. Sometimes needs medicine, but we not take too much. People come to make and offer to Brahma. The lemon glass and cook together and look like a tea. The herb tea they offer to Brahma every morning. Then after we are chanting, after we are meditation, they will offer the herb tea to Brahma for make the body is good.
Many plants that benefit the health care, like sorrel. When you make a drink from sorrel, it helps lowering the blood pressure.
We offer food for the monks almost every day, but this is a special event. Normally, Thai people, when they have like celebration, we kind of like enjoy to cook and give it out. We would like to share all the different kind of food. My family donated. We would love somebody to enjoy from us also. Not only do for a temple, but for everybody. I kind of like love to be here to help out and volunteer.
เชื่อบอกว่าอ๋อเจ้าจะไม่มีแรงแล้ว